Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. I know what Bevers is up to. You're gonna have to get at some of his people.
Got no fucking idea. Shot is fucking shot. I don't care what those cold asses in the bayou.
Body, over here!
What? Huh?
One of our guys is down. Only so many places to hide, partner.
Who's over there?
I need resupply and point for done.
Be out directly.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
I'm heading out.
He looks down at the piss on his leg. You know what? He says, I seem to have had an accident, boys. Did he pass the fuck out?
Maybe he drinks like a fish. He sure can't run a business.
And don't come back.
One of us.
You seen him?
That didn't sound right.
dead.
Huh?
I think I saw something.
Tell me what you know about the Sweetwater Distillery.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch. I know where it's being stashed.
Here on out, I call the shots.
This area is for employees only. Now that wasn't so hard, was it?
You didn't hear? Stupid fuck got in deep to Barbieri. Last seen heading into Robidoux.
Truth.
Deep thing. But if he did, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
To you.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't this fun?
I don't think you belong here.
What?
What?
This boy is stupid as he looks.
Heard things calm down in River Road.
Couldn't find a thing. This is getting old real fast.
Thank you.
until I find you.
He can find the stuff all over the city. It's not like it's hard. I just never had the time for it. Give me a few, maybe a whiskey, and I'm all set.
Only Bonjour. A TV dinner. Can you imagine? Men have expectations, needs.
There's better places to get food, I think.
I'm in Tikfa, just about out of everything.
Be out directly.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
Need new wheels in Tickfall.
I'm slammed at the moment. Give me a ring later on and maybe I can squeeze you in.
Need new wheels in Tickfall.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
I just wish to Christ someone would fuck with us.
That's it, man.
You all right?
You pay up today or we take your fucking car.
Oh, come on. If you could just give me a few more days.
It was a few more days last week.
I promise. I'll figure something out.
This asshole just expire?